Welcome to our training on preparing for the holiday season with ads and coupons. We'll cover some strategies for using ads and coupons to help you have a successful holiday season. Let's start with coupons. Coupons are easy-to-use marketing tools that let you offer discounts on a single product or a set of products. Customers can discover coupons in search results, product detail pages, the offer listings page, and in their shopping carts. Coupons and their associated badging can help increase the visibility of your products in search results. The most popular coupons are also merchandised on the coupons homepage, category pages, and shopping event pages. During holiday seasons or shopping events, the Amazon store experiences increased traffic, especially to pages offering discounts and deals. This extra visibility can help drive sales for your products. Customers engage with coupons by clipping them to apply a discount. This can lead to more interaction with your brand or products. Coupons are also 100% self-service. You can create them in Seller Central at any time. You can also set the date that customers can start using your coupons for as early as the day you create them. There are ways to control your coupons to meet your specific goals. For example, you can select the ASINs that coupons will appear on. New ASINs and ASINs without reviews are eligible. Coupons also last longer than other deal types. You can create them to last up to 90 days to provide discounts to customers throughout the holiday season. You can set coupons to reach specific customer segments like Amazon Prime members. This can help you refine your overall strategy both during holiday seasons and business as usual. Let's review some best practices for maximizing success using coupons during the holidays. First, you can run coupons on your new ASINs. New ASINs usually need to build up a sales history before they're eligible for deals or other promotions. Running a coupon on these new ASINs can increase visibility in the short term by driving sales and in the long term by driving reviews and establishing a sales history. You can help products with a low conversion rate improve by running a coupon. An attractive discount can help turn customer glance views, also known as impressions, into sales. This is especially true during holiday seasons. Coupons can be created for either a percentage off or money off discount. Regardless of which you choose, coupons require a minimum discount of 5% and cannot exceed an 80% discount. It's important to consider whether your budget can cover the cost of customer demand that your coupon will generate, especially during the holidays. Let's say you set your coupon with a deep discount of over 50%. Deep discounts have a higher chance of showing up on the coupon's homepage and can potentially drive increased sales during the holidays. You'll want to set a budget that won't run out too quickly, as it might limit the number of customers who could take advantage of your deep discount coupon. You can also try using a money-off discount for higher-priced products. Customers might respond more positively when they know exactly how much they're saving without having to calculate it themselves. Finally, create coupons for before and after a holiday season event. This can help you benefit from increased holiday traffic. Sponsored product ads can help increase product visibility and sales even during the increased traffic of the holiday season. A sponsored products campaign lets you bid on specific keywords. When a shopper searches for one of these keywords, your ads can display on the first page of the search results. Ads are automatically selected to appear based on their overall relevance, their bid, and other factors. These ads are pay-per-click or PPC, which means you're only charged when a shopper clicks your ad and visits the product detail page. If you haven't run a sponsored products campaign before, you can earn free promotional clicks when you register. The amount you receive toward clicks will vary depending on the country you're located in. To run a sponsored products campaign, you'll need an active professional selling account in good standing in the Amazon store. You'll also need to be able to ship to the country you're advertising for and have a valid payment method. The listings that you want to advertise should also be eligible for the featured offer in one or more available categories. It helps to create sponsored products campaigns with a strategy in mind. You can start by choosing either a keyword or product campaign. Keyword campaigns let you select relevant keywords shoppers might search for to find your products. Product campaigns let you choose complementary product detail pages that shoppers might visit to purchase your products or related products. If you choose to run a keyword campaign, you can then decide to run it either automatically or manually. An automatic keyword campaign can be a great way to start. It's fast, easy, and can help you quickly identify relevant, high-performing keywords, which in turn can help you understand how customers are finding your products. Manual keyword campaigns give you more control over your strategy, allowing you to focus more heavily on high-performing keywords. If you're new to sponsored products campaigns, we recommend first running an automatic keyword campaign rather than a manual one during holiday seasons and key events. To get started, you'll just need to know which products you'd like to advertise, how much you can spend on daily budget, which keywords you want to add, and how much you want to bid on each keyword. You can also boost the discoverability of your coupon ASINs with a sponsored products campaign. When you create a sponsored products campaign for your coupons, customers can find them on the first page of search results and product pages. The coupons badge will appear in these ads, giving customers another reason to click. Combining coupon discounts with sponsored products can help customers more easily find your products and help increase your sales. If your products fit holiday shopping trends, you can market your products more effectively by focusing on popular search terms. Remember to combine the strategies we've covered to help you have a successful holiday season. This concludes the training on advertising and coupons for the holiday season. Thank you, and happy selling in the Amazon store.